Colorado Parks and Wildlife officers are now searching for a bear that bit a camper in Trinidad. Now, this happened at the Purgatory River campground last night. You can see the man's arm there. The victim said he was relaxing in a hammock when the black bear bit him on the upper right arm and then wandered off. Wildlife officers say the injury appears to be relatively minor. The victim said he had no food or other attractants with him in the hammock that might have lured the bear in. According to CPW, bear attacks are rare, but any bear that attacks a human is classified as dangerous and is, if captured, must be humanely euthanized. Now, to be safe, CPW says to make sure there's nothing that can attract bears around your camp.